What is up, boys and girls? My name is John Levitt. Today we're gonna be doing some more of this wonderful game named Shadow of War. So let's not waste any more time. Let's get into it. Jesus Christ. Alright. So I'm breaking the sound barrier with this. Last episode was crazy. Obviously, you'll be up in the car. Sorry, that one was a late one. Whoever's doing this. It's probably me, actually. What am I talking about? Alright, we gotta go. Where the hell are we? We're here. Okay. There's some hair in my face, bro.
It is time. Right. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
What a stealth kill. That's not what it's called. I don't know, I'm just grabbing random stuff. Alright. Excuse me. Dude, let me through here, man.
And I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul.
Wow, my 11 light work. Yes, sir. Always immune to executions. Oh, that's actually so, that's insane, bro. Battle hammer. Oh, snap. Oh, let me freeze him. Count, yes, it did. Oh, what just happened?
The red arrow is
okay. I don't care. All right, let's go do our mission, man.
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this arrow if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories, and shorter still in a crisis.
Wait, so now we can upgrade that technically, right? Right, so how that works? Inventory. Very nice, very nice. Recruit an orc for the dark tribe that is level 20 or higher. Okay, quick throw to hit a poisoned enemy. That's what we need to do. We need to poison one of those, we call barrels and stuff. Oh, we can just collect it until I don't have to. Alright, thank you. Alright, we're done touching whatever that was. Wait, that sounded so sus. That sounded kind of weird, not gonna lie. Alright.
A fine ring. But I gather it's an ordinary one.
Ha! Scarcely worth the same name as the ring we created.
Yeah, I know, bro. Shut up. They sometimes just poison things here. Okay, screw it. We're just gonna grab this. The fall. The fall. The fall is mine.
Talion.
He's lost. But I will have my answers.
Oh god, I hate that.
Shelob! Venus Eagle is on the verge of collapse. We need
Now, was she a spider first or a lady first? Is she just a spider witch type thing? Who knows?
But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Your soul.
Oh, snap. You could tell just by sniffing the air, bro. You're kind of weird. What in the balls? Okay, nice. We're handing off a piece of paper. Man's got an eye patch, okay. Some firebomb came down. Give the guy a skull or something. It's part of Fort of the Damned.
Customer.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
Man, bro, they're getting possessed by something. thing, bro. Those guys just carrying that shit. Oh man, I saw the future, not the past. I want every man with a bow up on the wall now. General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve. Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve. Where is Castamere? I need to find him. As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours. Oh snap, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. There is a dragon, Mr. Postman. That homie just flew up in there, bro. He's going to the ferry now. Can we just pause real quick, yo? I think, okay, wait. What was that? Freeze pit, no, I need poison. Can we poison things? Poison blast. Villain of Talon 19. Okay, well, I'm on like 7, so. I'm just gonna have to. Come on, we're so close. Let's go, we did it. God. God, this dragon is so annoying. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Oh, who's this mother freaker? Man, I'm scared. Gotta summon. Oh my god, of course, there's a dragon here. God damn it, I hate dragons, bro. Oh no, there was a cloak there. Dang, bro, this man's part of the... Call this man the part of the City of Thieves, yeah. Wait, bro, there was a cloak there. It was a legendary cloak, bro. You better give it to me.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The blood here means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
Dang.
There is no honor in death.
Castamere!
Oh god, the soul. The damned souls, bro. The final fucking whatever boss, I feel like. Oh god, this is not good. This is really bad, this is really bad.
Daughter's freedom. Castamere, no!
Bro, what? I don't even know what's going on half the time. Damn. All right. Well, okay, there was still a legendary cloak over there, so dude, how many times are you gonna put your sword away and then pull it out again, man? Dude, I don't get that cloak, bro. What a piece of shit. Alright. Who wants it first? Oh shit. I don't think I was meant to win that. Yeah.
You will be lost. And I will have no answer for you.
I doubt you're meant to win that, bro. Alright. Here we go, man. It's just gonna be difficult as fuck. Come on, who wants it? Come get some. Get off me. Benches are broken. Yes, sir. What you want to get into? Oh, you scared of no Witch King? Claiming nothing. That hurt a lot, bro. What the freak? Broken, get over here. Banish your soul out of here.
Your true master is the Witch King.
No, he's not. Banish your soul out of here. Last one. Let's go. We banish them. Like beast we are. The Witch King cannot handle
the fate that we are.
Oh no, he's taking the guy out of me.
Submit to your destiny.
Never. Oh. The spider girl pulled up. That's cheating, bro. God, she got banished. Wait, no, this is a different girl. This must be the other girl you could play as. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, dang.
You will not claim him today.
Oh. she just killed me, bro. What the fuck is going on, dude? What just happened? Did I just die? Okay, I'm still mad I didn't get that cloak, but it's whatever.
Like, there?
You didn't even give me the cloak. What type of bullshit is that? Oh, that's what I've been doing. I've been purifying those. So that's what he really looks like. Or the legend, or the king, or whatever his mouth is. I probably should put on subtitles because I have no clue what the Mavka say right now. Bring me Celebrimbor's ring. And what of Shushra? Since the Nazgûl. All of them. Okay. Can we send figures to your war chiefs by commanding them in your army? Thank you. Where are we? Where the hell are we? The hell's going on here? Okay, we're with her now. Oh, I'm back alive. Let's go. Jesus.
So it is true.
You killed me.
Ooh. So it is true. Man, we lost that shit, bro. What are you talking about?
You belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
If we use the light of Galadriel, we can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Damn.
Threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the great spider Shelob.
The Nazgûl will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand. My light will protect us, but it will not leave.
Oh snap, wait a minute, damn.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Are we just throwing swords now? That's what's happening. Mission completed.
Come, Ranger.
Are you kidding me? Hold on. I guess we're still on this quest. Must move quickly, then run. Damn.
There's no telling how many Nazgûl the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring. Can the Nazgûl defeat one so great a shield? Together they wield a terrible power.
Why did I run up here? Oh god. Go. What do you look like? You're running fast, but you're not.
You're nearly there.
Ready yourself and do not stray far from my side.
Try not to, but you're running so damn slow. Oh god, I hate that. Look at how creepy that shit is, bro. Shoulder look, bruh. God damn. Why are you running? You're so scared of us. Did I try to run over there like I was actually playing? Oh god, not that guy. I know that guy from Lord of the Rings, even though I haven't really watched the movie.
Why? Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
Before I change my mind. Hell is it? What is going on? Okay, she just said, hey, I'll see you later. She just peaced the scene, boys. That felt so... You set up, bro. That's it, so... Now.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Do not become one of them.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return.
Oh, her armor is sick, bro. Just have to say that because the armor is sick. It's like feathers and stuff. My armor is pretty basic, you know? Because I'm a basic kind of guy. Ooh, new area. New region unlocked. Nice. Shoot, hanging bay, grog barrels in. The hell? This one wild. Oh, that's why you threatened them. That's why you threatened them, because You get better gear if you kill them. We in the jungle now, boys. We in the jungle now. Need to build our army.
There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Okay, so how the hell do you want me to do that? Oh, this is Act 2? I don't know how many acts there are. Rise to power. How many acts are there? 3, 4? I don't know. Could look it up on Google it sometime. There's 4 acts in Shadow of War. So we're halfway through. And now we can dominate these.
If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. What was that?
Stealth dominate. This part might be a little difficult. When you get the one walking. Shit, I did the wrong one. Did I lose? Bro, really? I could have just done it again, bro. Like, come on. Okay, bro. Yeah, I got it.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Yeah, I knew I should have got the guy walking, bro. But then I did the other one. Good thing I had the sprinting, silent sprinting or whatever. What the f are you talking about, game? I think, dude, what the f is this shit talking about, bro? Like, literally, he's like, you know, we're gonna turn around now. Yo, fuck this, man.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Alright. I have no clue how I'm gonna get these 3-person ones. What? What saw me, dude? Oh my god, I hate stealth missions in every video game, bro. It's so stupid.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the old archers. Will be more than just our weapons. We are eyes. He's fighting in the pit today.
What the f- what are you talking about? Oh my god, what is this game smoking right now? What the f- are you talking about? They're just like, I'm gonna turn around now. Screw it. I'm turning around. Why? Why do you turn around at the worst times? And why do you keep showing me this? What are you turning around for? What the f- are you turning around for? Why are they just like, we're turning around this time, bro? Like, I have the fucking sprint on, bro. What are you talking about?
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the...
If possible, how would you just let me just take their soul and cough? Please. What are you talking about? Are you trolling right now, dude? What is that talking about? What the fuck? I hate this shit. This is ridiculous. Come on, please. Why are you grabbing him? Bro, what are you grabbing him for? You said, why are you turning around and grabbing that guy? I'm not even looking at him. I'm actually raging over here, bro. Now, while I'm filming this, bro, I gotta go back to work in 3 minutes. Dude, I was so close and the game really did that shit to me, bro. God, bro, what is that bullshit? Dude, I had that guy, and then the game said, no, we're gonna pull on the other guy. No shot, bro. Come on, that's nice. Come on. Okay. Come on, shoot them. Wait, shoot them. Let's go. This is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We did it, boys. Alright, guys, hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you guys did, smash that like button, turn on post notifications. If you hit that subscribe button, because you know you want to. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bye. If I don't see you guys again, good evening, good afternoon, and good night. Okay, bye.